everyone, better listen to this song. We gon' teach you all about nomenclature for organic chemistry. Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Everyone, better listen to this song. We gon' teach you all about nomenclature for organic chemistry. Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Let me start this shit with prefixes. It all depends on how many carbon exists in the hydrocarbon. First up is meth, as in the drug. Second is N, without the F. Third is probe, try to cope with the meth and the dope. Fourth is butte, remember that you are a butte. Pentex, heptoc, you probably know already. Known as 9, deck is 10, that is it.
Alkane is a single bond, alkene is a double bond, alkyne is a triple bond, you will learn about the bonds. Carbons with a single bond, and then with an A and E, forming uses enthalpy. Breaking creates more entropy. A carbon chain, Pascal-Whelan bonds. Ooh, diamond ring, made of carbon bonds.
Everyone, better listen to this song. We gon' teach you all about nomenclature for organic chemistry. Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Everyone, better listen to this song. We gon' teach you all about nomenclature for organic chemistry. Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Alcohol ends with O, single bonded OH group, carboxylic acid. Here's what to learn about it. Number one priority, voxoacid. That is ending, now the next thing. Take a seat, now you see. Single bonds of O and A, and a double bond of O. There you go, aldehyde to the side. Double O, you're a pro. Ends with Al, you go out. Let's move on to amines now.
Boom, 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 boom. Nitrogen, amide. Added to the end, added to the end. Double bond, oxygen on the carbon. Single bond, nitrogen on the carbon. That's your amide. Single bond, nitrogen, touch the carbon. That's your amide. Not the anime. These are your simple rules in nitrogen groups.
It's a group always contains a single oxygen. Four flowing electrons, not really ready for a bound. It's pretty lonely sitting beside the alkyne group, naming them with an ether. Ketone group, yo, have a key, yo, which extends outside of a single carbon molecule. Connects an oxygen with a double bound, forming together without any correspond.
Everyone, better listen to this song. We gon' teach you all about nomenclature for organic chemistry. Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Everyone, better listen to this song. We gon' teach you all about nomenclature for organic chemistry. Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.
Organic chemistry.